Check, check, check. Day 144. We are still having hurricane issues. I think Instagram's video is working well. I'm hoping Twitch and Facebook does, but if not, there'll be audio on Twitch and Facebook. You can go to Instagram for the video. We're working on it. The hurricane was like a gust of wind here. It wasn't really a hurricane, but I guess it affected the Wi-Fi deeply. So we're working on it.
The Wi-Fi didn't get the memo that the hurricane didn't actually hit us. So.
Thank you, Squid, for working on it.
We'll be right back.
stretch out for the week right now. A little part of me was disappointed we didn't get to experience a wild hurricane. So I need us to bring that hurricane energy right now. Come on. Let's go. Just make a little hurricane in your house right now. Jeez, Sophie's really going to blow me over with her hurricane right now.
Try and with our mixer today. T is trying to figure it out right now. Just wanted to be transparent. It might have been because we did that set last night. We've been doing sets, multiple sets a day still, even when they're not live. And then sometimes all of the wires get put into different places and then we put them back. Shit gets fucked
up. This is house arrest.
Tuck is going to fix it.
La da di da di da da.
Hold the rest.
Official word this morning. All right. I don't care if the mixer's fucked up. I don't care if the Wi-Fi's fucked up. I don't think it's the mixer. It might be one of the CDJs. But we'll get through it. We're good. We're Gucci? Oh, we're fabulous.
Gucci. I love how everyone in the Freak Fam in the Zoom, they added Holmes to their name. So now literally everybody's Holmes. So now we're never going to find out.
This is house arrest.
The Bynan remix of Good Time Girl. We've been raiding into Bynan's set a lot after today too, again after our sets on Twitch. Bynan is our guy. He's one of our best friends. We write music together. He made this remix. I love it.
Play it safe, do what we know, play it cool. me and my superiority complex. And here I am, playing by myself.
Hurricane. I kind of like that move, the hurricane, where you just kind of like hide. You know what I mean? Hurricane. So you're the hurricane.
Yep.
And I'm the scared man.
Yeah.
Okay. Sounds about right.
You can call me.
The hurricane.
You can call me.
The Monday hurricane.
You can call me. The good tender.
When I said it out loud, it didn't sound as good. I couldn't be as proud of my original thought. I'm not trying to whisper what should be bought, but I can't imagine being out of control. Knocked off the top, my head and I, when I'm all alone, but we're in my prime, don't want the throne. What I'm doing just fine, just as long as I'm having a real good time.
Is 144 anybody's favorite number? If you say yes, I think you're lying. But I'll take one today. Anybody?
Me and my head have come very, very, very close. We decided not to tell you about it. We're just gonna play it safe, do what we know, play it cool, lay low, not tell you about it. And you can call me. You can call me. And here I am, playing by myself.
All right, Freak Fam, we're back rolling. We might not have the Wi-Fi, but we got the vibe. Monday Hurricane. Let's go!
Look. Tell me what you think about God.
luxurious vagina, multi-brand boutique.
Fashion, fashion, model, model, odd, 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 odd. Fashion, fashion, model, model, odd, 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 odd. Fashion, fashion, model, model, odd, 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 odd. Fashion, fashion, model, model, odd.
Oh. every day. It's so cool. Thank you. Getting to then play the music that we're working on is really special.
Let's go. If you're not up yet, I just don't even know you. Let's get it. Come on. Try something we haven't done in 144 days. Just because I feel bad that something's going on today and I want to do something special to get it back up, alright? But we're going to ask a lot of you here. We're going to ask what we would ask of you at a live show. We got a special situation for this song at the live show. This song, we were talking about this song this morning actually on an interview. This is a song with a good friend of ours, Pablo Vitar. And we've never done it live on this.
We always do it live at a live show. But I've seen a bunch of requests for it and we haven't done it yet.
So let's do it.
Here we go.
Sofi Tukker, get it. But you're gonna have to follow along, okay?
Alright.
I need everybody to start putting their arms up like this. Come on. We can have proof in the Zoom room. I need to make sure everybody's hands are up.
Agora eu quero me espaldar.
Come on.
Data minha energia.
Prepare, I need everybody's hands up right now. Shout out Brazil.
Não dá pra controlar. Se me ligar, eu não vou mais parar. Eletricidade te faz delirar. Eu bem te avisei pra não me provocar. Sou alta.
One of the best performers ever.
Now we would have everybody put their hands back up in the air if you put them down for some godforsaken reason. And now I need you to go harder than the first time. Of yourself to prove it to us. I'm skeptical. We've never asked you to sing anything before. I'm skeptical. Now I need everybody to go a little bit harder than the fucking last time.
And on my face will show you.
On your bucket list one day, see Pablo Vitar sing live.
Oh my god.
The most unbelievable performer I think I've ever been around in my life.
We
got to perform with her at Coachella a couple years ago, and she came to a rehearsal like the day before, and she rolls in like iconic, just always iconic. And we were like, do you need to warm up or anything? She's like, no, I'm good. And then she just literally, like, we catch up for a little. She grabs the mic. We run the song once. And she goes off.
It was insane.
Like,
it was
insane. Went off. Like, like on the ground, like, spinning, like,
also
hitting the craziest notes I've ever heard in my life. And we were, like, just out of bed, like, just got to rehearsal, like, it was the crowd. I was like, oh, that's a professional. Holy shit.
Yeah. When we were filming the music video in Portugal, actually, this moment was caught on camera. But we were also just, like, casually hanging out. Like, we were, you know, being shot, like, in scenic places. And she just comes in and does a full split.
Well, they, like, just said action, like, be normal, just, like, you know, we're just going to film this a little bit, like, friends hanging out. And we're like, cool, perfect, we are friends hanging out, this is easy. All of a sudden, the camera goes on, she does, like, a spin and a jumps up in, like, 6-inch heels, and she's, like, my height, almost.
Oh, my God.
And then just lands in a split. And we're like, the fuck?
If you haven't seen it, it's actually, it's been recorded, that moment.
Yeah, that's in the video. That's in the video.
Anyway. We're so funny.
Love Pablo.
We are so funny. We always say the same thing at the same time.
I could talk about Pablo all day.
Me too. We'll talk about Pablo more tomorrow. Day 145 tomorrow.
145.
We love you. Crazy. Hopefully we'll have all of our technical things.
I hope the internet's working better tomorrow. Sorry about the difficulties. We love you all.